こんにちは、ゲーム大好きのオキオです。今回はシャドウウォリアーのステージ6を EX モードで攻略します。このステージは超でっかいボスを1体倒せばクリアになるボスステージみたいです。それでは行ってみましょう。
You got yourself back home, but I'm not staying here.
I didn't plan this, but I understand. You're confused.
I could give a shit how it happened. How do I get home?
There's something I should tell you. There are three swords that go by the name Nobitsurakage. Each is said to carry a piece of the legendary weapon.
A piece? So what? It doesn't work on its own?
Not at its full ancient killing capacity, no.
Oh, wonderful.Gozu? In his memory, he was smaller.
That's his armor. Get that off him, and he's really quite puny.
How am I supposed to defeat him?
Easy. Shoot the glowing cracks in his armor.
What?
That crystal on his armor! Quick, destroy it!
off a demon horn? Check. Defeating an immortal being from another dimension? Check. Today is going awesome.
はい、無事クリアできました。でっかいボスはワクワクしますね。よろしければチャンネル登録と高評価お願いいたします。ご覧いただきありがとうございました。